You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Oh god! Tomato!
You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort! The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out.
Thank you. Dongjin. 接着走。
Back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So, you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job, but we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
I think a spider crisis coming through.
Lift something heavy.
Officers, be advised. Escaped prisoners are stealing food supplies. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
City needs those supplies. Glad I was here to help.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Get him!
Good news? There is no good news!
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it. But they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take them down anyway. This makes it more fun. Thanks.
Consider surrendering if you let me flare the siren on the way to lockup! Just won't stop. Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested, and this is really getting stalkerish.
And see.
Just
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Spider-Man can do it, why not me?
Because you don't have any powers.
Friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars, but only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man.
That time.
Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again, but we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino.
Pigeon, target acquired. Don't run! I won't hurt you! Got away.
Spider-Man. mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on! Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Close to perfection.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. Move quick and quiet.
Good night, goon. Sleep it off.
Check every corner.
Could have done better.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm going to say something you thought you'd never hear from. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing.
Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.
This is Control, requesting status update from Gracie Mansion. TCP is 5x5, detaining all suspicious persons.
Spider signal! Cool idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Someday, though. Guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man?
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates. Squad, my one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there.
Escape prisoners are inciting a riot. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.
Come on, guys! Escape from prison and that's the best thing you can think of? Great campfire! I've got a scary story about going back to jail!
Are we in danger?
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
Okay, I've been super nice.
No, you cannot.
Yeah.
Control, what's the situation in God's Acre?
APC Kilo starting patrol now. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Let's not do that again.
Get there!
To say, those little APC car thingies are kind of cool. Even cooler if they weren't trying to kill me.
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Checkpoint secure. Be advised, region highly kinetic.
Who's that? Well, Spider-Man! I see him!
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their building.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.